Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will not be dealing with the lead editorial. Rather, in this class I will be dealing with a very important development that has taken place with respect to net neutrality. And now, what is this new development? I will be discussing it in the latter part of the lecture. But now, first of all, we need to understand what is meant by net neutrality. And in order to understand net neutrality, we need to compare internet with other products. Now, what is internet primarily? Internet is nothing, it acts as a medium, it acts as a source, it acts as a thorough way through which we actually get entertainment in the form of news, music, movies, or whatever services we want. So internet presently is unrestricted. There is no restriction on the internet. It don't discriminate between the services that we want to access from it. So internet presently is against discrimination. But we have players like Reliance, Facebook, who have been promoting this idea of by which they want to go against net neutrality. They want the entire population to have access to certain free services. Now, in the name of free, what they will be attaching will be the advertisement aspect. With the free, what they will be attaching will be the hegemony of the few websites that they actually want to promote. Now, let us suppose if everybody will have access to free Facebook through internet, and in comparison to Facebook, you have other websites, other social networking websites for which you will be required to pay, it will actually create a situation whereby you will be discriminating against the new developments and against the other social networking websites. Similarly, this thing will get replicated to other websites too. Suppose you are watching a particular YouTube channel, and after net neutrality is done away with, you will not be able to have access to that news channel for the free of cost. Whereas other channels which the internet service providers will want, they will be providing that those particular channels for the free. So the internet service providers will be actually discriminating between the bits that you will want to view. So there will be discrimination in terms of the bits, what type of bits you want to have access to. Now, the particular, some bits will be costing you more, some bits will be costing you less. So we'll be primarily introducing this discrimination in the domain of internet, which is presently not discriminatory. Now, it is almost like the electricity connection that you have at home. Now, the company that is providing you with the electricity, it doesn't pressurizes you that what for you will be using this electricity for. Now, you are using that particular electricity for watching a TV, for AC, and for some other electronic products, for the using of other electronic products. So there is no discrimination as such. Now, when it comes to the usage of a road, now you are using that road is being used by a cycle, by a motorcycle, by a scooter, by a car, by a three-wheeler. So it is not discriminating that who will be using that particular highway or a road. But in the case of net neutrality, we are just trying to create discrimination between the bits that you want to have access to. Now, recently, the TRAI has come out with the recommendations to the Department of Telecommunication, in which it had actually negated this concept of net neutrality. Means they are not discriminating against this net neutrality. They want that the net neutrality should actually be maintained, because it is important for creating a platform for equality whereby the new players will have the equal opportunity to strengthen themselves or to gain out of internet. It will not be creating a discriminatory space in the internet. So this is the basic recommendation of the TRAI. Now apart from this main recommendation by which it had favored net neutrality, there are two other issues which we need to look into. The first is about the specialized services. Now this is very important. Specialized services. Now as per the recent recommendation of the TRAI, according to TRAI, there are certain specialized services which needs to be provided favor. Now what are these specialized services? TRAI is not very clear about it. TRAI hasn't maintained clarity about this aspect. And the second is about the traffic management. Now this is again very important. Traffic management. Now when it comes to the traffic management of the internet service providers, they will be allowed to accord more speed to certain websites, and they will also be allowed to accord a lesser speed to the other websites. So means though TRAI has recommended for this net neutrality, but these two things, that is the specialized services, the focus on the specialized services and the focus on traffic management, is not very clear. So we need actually more clarity about that, how the internet services providers will be managing the traffic, internet traffic. And secondly, what kind of specialized services that the TRAI wants to be discriminated with respect to the undiscriminated medium of internet. So this was all for the day. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is Brainy IAS. You can contact me at 84594-0000 in case you're interested in joining the offline batch in Delhi or in Chandigarh. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.